Welcome to A Light of Song, a virtual concert for the season. My name is Dr. John Wiebe. I'm the Director of Choral Activities here on the Augustana campus of the University of Alberta.
And my name is Ardelle Ries, Associate Professor and Director of Music. As we consider seasonal light and darkness and the power of song to inspire and to heal, we acknowledge that the University of Alberta Augustana campus is located at Asimiskwa CPC's Stony Creek in Treaty 6 territory. We celebrate the songs of the Maskwacis Nehewak, Nitsitapa, Nakoda, and Tsuut'ina Nations and Métis and other indigenous peoples on this land, which has provided a traveling route, a place to live, to sing, and to dance.
We are so excited to share this concert with you today, our community. This concert marks the end of the 2020 fall term on our Augustana campus, and what a term it has been, both for our students and our faculty. Today we celebrate the resilience and perseverance of these students and staff. And we celebrate with music. As the psalm says, "But music and singing have been my refuge, and music and singing shall be my light."
Music, a ringing, it sounds an end.
and the Augustana Choir, for the reminder for us all to keep a song in our hearts via Robert Lowry's arrangement of the well-known hymn tune, How Can I Keep From Singing?
Not being able to meet together in person to sing and perform has been the hardest thing for us as singers. Every week, this dedicated group has met via Zoom to learn their music, but never to sing together. The virtual recording you just heard is the first time our singers have been able to share their voices with each other. We are also so fortunate to have a wonderfully beautiful acoustic in our chapel, which is where we usually meet for these end-of-term concerts. Instead, this year, the two of us are here, but without you.
At this point, I'm delighted to speak about one of the most unique and glorious facets of our music area and our campus. The U of A Augustana campus is proud to be home to a vibrant music conservatory. For over 50 years, our conservatory of music has provided students of all ages with an opportunity to experience the love and joy of music making from early childhood to advanced levels. We are proud of the pedagogical excellence, performance prowess, and dedication from our teaching faculty, and are especially appreciative of their inspirational work this term to keep the music alive. That said, we welcome to our virtual stage Augustana alum and conservatory guitar instructor Trevor Sanders and conservatory vocal instructor Joanne Murphy.
Thank you.
Our December concerts are a long-standing and cherished tradition for both our Augustana and Camrose communities. With the early darkness, snow, dimmed lighting, and the voices of our choristers leading to sold-out concerts that for many people mark the end of term and the beginning of the holiday and Christmas season. For this next song, we dip into the vault for a song that both began and ended our 2017 December concerts. The Swedish folk carol Kapongen is an exquisite melding of text and music, images of warmth, candlelight, and silent darkness, of cold snow and inner warmth, of hearing and choir singing through the darkness and the ice.
Augustana lecturer in the music area and conservatory piano instructor, Dr. Roger Admiral, will transport us to the celebration of Christmas in Central Europe through the arrangements of Romanian Christmas carols by 20th century Hungarian composer Béla Bartók. U of A Augustana holds a close connection with music of Central Europe through the work of our esteemed musicologist, Dr. Alexander Carpenter, recently appointed director of the U of A Faculty of Arts Wirth Institute for Austrian and Central European Studies, and through my relationship with the Kodály Institute of the Liszt Ferenc Academy of Music in Hungary. Sharing a passion for the music of Béla Bartók, we dedicate Dr. Admiral's performance to the memory and brilliance of colleague, mentor, and friend, Dr. Jonathan Moore.
Thank you. From the traditional Romanian carols we just heard, we will next hear a traditional African song arranged by the American composer Andre Thomas. This is the second virtual choir piece you will hear today. As I mentioned earlier, singers are not able to sing together via Zoom. However, by submitting their individual recordings and through the effort and talent of Eric Olson, our video editor, we are able to create these virtual performances. The choir will sing African Noel, following which you'll hear Trevor Sanders play an arrangement of Good King Wenceslas.
Sing Noel, sing Noel, Noel, Noel.
Our seasonal theme continues with Eleanor Remick Warren's Snow Toward Evening, as sung by an Augustana alum who wears many hats. Charlene Brown is a deeply appreciated director of the Augustana Community Conservatory, an inspirational vocal and music with children instructor within our conservatory, and assists us in an administrative capacity on our university campus. Charlene's performance will be followed by White Winter Hymnal, drawn from recordings of the Augustana Choir in 2017.
Thank you.
This next song, Dear Song, is the largest ensemble project in this concert. It features Song Corps, our women's choir, along with soloists, piano, guitar, violin, viola, and cello. Dear Song is a song of comfort in the midst of incredible grief. A young man, Matthew Shepherd, lies dying in a field, alone and abandoned. A deer comes and lies nearby, as if to comfort him in his final moments. Although our concert today celebrates the resilience of our community, we also wish to acknowledge the struggles and loss our community has endured over the last number of months. Most, if not all of us, have experienced loss of some kind through the pandemic. It may be a loss of connections, a loss of community, or a loss of routine. For some, it's the loss of jobs or independence, and for others, a loss of health, which could be mental or physical. And for others in our community, it's been the loss of people we love.
Our Augustana and Camrose community mourns the passing of esteemed colleague, teacher, mentor, and friend, Professor Emeritus Jonathan Moore. For those who had the privilege to know Jonathan, he was a vital life force, playing an integral role in the evolution of this campus. A fine musician, Jonathan began his academic career teaching music at Augustana. He directed the Camrose Lutheran College Choir between 1978 and 1988. Although he elected to pursue graduate studies in computing science and returned to Augustana within the science department, he remained a staunch supporter of Augustana's music area. He generously mentored music area faculty and enthusiastically encouraged initiatives and developments. Within the broader community, Jonathan was a key figure in establishing provincial arts service organizations in what is known today as Choir Alberta and, as well, Canada's National Choral Service Organization, Choral Canada. In tribute, we welcome to the virtual stage Trevor Sanders and Joanne Murphy, and our University Conservatory piano instructor, Ina Luzanac, who taught Jonathan's children, Joshua and Rebecca. We close this set with an original composition by Community Conservatory piano instructor, Catherine Zink. Her composition is entitled Gratitude. We collectively raise our hearts, our voices, and our songs in gratitude this afternoon, in praise and celebration of the life and work, the memory and legacy of Jonathan Moore.
Melt not in
Thank you so much, Joyanne, Trevor, Ina, and Catherine, for that wonderful musical tribute. Living with pandemic restrictions comes with challenges. Fogged up glasses while you're wearing a mask. Reaching for your cup to take a drink while you're wearing a mask. And for students, taking classes, and in particular, choir rehearsals via Zoom, comes with its own challenges. In this next song, the students are going to share their perspective on choir rehearsals via Zoom.
We've come to the final song in our concert today, Earth Song by Frank Ticheli, from which we draw both a title and inspiration for the theme of this concert. Sing, be, live, see.
This dark and stormy hour, the wind it stirs.
The scorched earth cries out in vain.
O war and power, you blind and blur.
The torn heart cries out in pain.
But music and singing have been my refuge, and music and singing shall be my light.
A light of song, shining and strong.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Through darkness and pain, and strife,
I'll sing,
I'll be,
I live,
I see,
peace.
Peace.
Ooh.